Hello and welcome to another Explore Tulsa. We start the show this week with an artistic flair.
Then we go red with 4K.
Followed by a Tulsan making his impact on the film industry.
Plus a T-Town hotspot for summer fun.
Hi, I'm Stevie Fernandez.
And I'm Trish Whitmer. It's great to have you with us for this week's Explore Tulsa. Stevie, what are you working on?
Well, it's going to be a little surprise for you, but it's something I've been working on. A portrait of you, actually.
That's the way you see me?
Well, I mean, it's a little abstract, but...
While Pablo Picasso here finds an eraser, let's visit some artists with some real promise at the Tulsa Art Center.
I really became interested in art as a stay-at-home mom and didn't really have a lot going on while the kids were in school. And so I started art. I'm, you know, pretty much self-taught because of the lack of art classes, especially at that time, that Tulsa had. And I went to work full-time and tried to find art classes in the evening, and I just couldn't find any that were open as late as I needed them to be. A lot of the places, their venues close at 8, you know, 7:30, 8 o'clock, so that would give you an hour, hour and a half to work and play with. And so looking around, I just couldn't find anything that would accommodate. And trying to find an art class in different medias is very, very difficult in Tulsa. We're surrounded by wonderful, wonderful artists, but they're hard to find. And so I became interested in the idea of having one center where everyone could go to and know that they could take their media of choice there. And we actually started across the shopping center in a much smaller place, but within a year we outgrew it to here. So we have a nice bunch, you know, of students that have grown with us. And I would say that maybe 50-60% of them have stayed with us from the beginning. We have Evelyn Petrosky, who's a longtime Tulsa artist, and she's been with me from the beginning. We have several. Sharon Allred has taught here. She's a wonderful mixed media artist. Teresa Herndon, also, she's our watercolorist, another wonderful Tulsa artist. And then Kevin Bunch, who is our cartoonist, and he really encourages the kids to be creative.
I enjoy teaching the kids because they're so open-minded. And they don't have any inhibitions about, well, that's going to look funny or that doesn't look right. They're eager to learn, and they take pretty much everything that I tell them. I mean, I'm not a big criticizer as far as their work goes. I won't say that's wrong. They always think, how does that look? Well, how does that look to you? Because as an artist, I feel that you have to always like it yourself or impress yourself instead of anybody else. Because if it comes from your soul and you're really passionate about it, who's to say that anything is wrong? Probably some of the early Looney Tunes stuff with Tex Avery and Bob Clampett, the very over-the-top stuff that they did, and so exaggerated. And you had to pay attention. You know, it just got your eye, and it was belly laughs for me all the time. So to make somebody laugh like that by a drawing just fascinated me. If you're passionate about your work and you enjoy doing it, I mean, what better reward than being able to do that as a living? So, I mean, I haven't quite got there yet to do it full time, but I mean, I spend all my waking hours away from the school here drawing. So it's not something I just do here. I do it at home. I'm always thinking of gags in my head and stuff like that.
Well, I think everyone really finds joy in being creative. And we don't stay behind by any chance. We do have the digital art and the digital photography and so on. However, just knowing that you can create something without the aid of a computer, and learn your colors and your composition and things like that, that's just something a computer doesn't do for you. And so I see that there's a lot of achievement and just self-satisfaction, when someone creates something without the aid of a digital product. Not to say that they're not wonderful, they are, and you can get very creative with it, but there's just something about starting from scratch.
I really like the art that Kevin was teaching those kids.
And that's a class that you could definitely benefit from. To find out how you can learn from Marie and the other great instructors she works with, visit TulsaArtCenter.com.
Maybe what we need to do is turn to a different art form.
What'd you have in mind, Stevie?
I thought it might be interesting to go into the mind of one of the Explore Tulsa crew members and see what he comes up with when given one of the best cameras in the industry.
Good idea. Let's see what Cody brings us next with the RED Scarlet when we return with more Explore Tulsa.
At Video Revolution, our home entertainment experts have been designing custom home theater solutions for both in and outdoor use for over 30 years. From flat panel LED TVs to 4K projector systems, the top name brands are here at Video Revolution. That same electronic expertise we also apply to our business communications network. From boardroom automation to video wall presentations. Video Revolution, Tulsa's headquarters for the best selection and installation of cutting-edge technology.
Hi, Dr. Robert Zellner here. For over 20 years, I've offered affordable, convenient eye care in Tulsa. Right now, you can get one pair of glasses or contact lenses starting at just $99 or my two-pair deal for $129. Hey, and as always, the eye exam's included. Walk-ins are always welcome. Glasses are ready in about an hour. Plus, we have over 2,000 frames to choose from. We're open 7 days a week. Come see why we're voted Tulsa's best. And our drive-thru at 69th and Memorial makes pickup simple and easy. For the best eye care value in Tulsa, Dr. Robert Zellner and Associates.
Hi, we're glad you decided to stick around for more Explore Tulsa.
You will be too, because we pulled out all the stops.
Oh, it's always a little scary when you say that. You're not going to blow anything up again, are you?
No, not at all. We just decided to break out one of the most respected cameras in the film industry, our brand new RED Scarlet, and to go where few have ever dared to go before, into the mind of our very own Explore Tulsa filmmaker, Cody Kern.
Now you're really scaring me again, but let's just see what Cody came up with.
We'll be right back.
Those were some pretty amazing shots.
Yeah, and with the RED Scarlet, Cody was able to shoot at 120 frames per second, giving us those amazing looks at some everyday backyard occurrences.
The RED isn't a camera that just anyone could use or would want to purchase, but if you want some great high-end production, just call the guys at the Explore Tulsa crew and we can set you up right. What are you doing now, Stevie?
I'm acting. I thought I might audition for our next guest, see if I could make it in one of his new movies.
Tom Newman and his team at Impact Productions have made some great movies.
Yeah, they have. And I think with me as the leading man, there's just no telling how big their next picture could be.
I kind of have an idea where your scenes would end up, but let's just visit Tom next when we return with more Explore Tulsa.
For a taste of Italy in Tulsa, may we recommend Tiamo. For 20 years, Tulsa diners have come to Tiamo for the very best in authentic Italian and Mediterranean dishes. With a dining room perfectly suited for single diners or groups and an incomparable menu, it's easy to see why Tiamo has been voted best Italian restaurant in Tulsa. Tiamo now with two locations, 61st and Sheridan, and our new downtown location on the northeast corner of 3rd and Cheyenne. Tiamo, fine dining at an affordable price.
Stevie, why on earth are you dressed like that?
Why else? I'm going to be a mystery shopper at Video Revolution.
Oh, you are definitely a mystery no one can solve.
Well, Missy, don't you like my granny voice? No? Well, I think that the guys at Video Rev, if I'm dressed like a granny, they're going to give me a better deal on a brand new Sony TV.
Stevie, granny or not, anybody who walks into Video Revolution at 71st and Lewis can count on getting the best deal in town.
Like this Sony 55-inch 1080p LED HD smart TV with built-in Wi-Fi, only $14.99.
Or this 40-inch Sony 1080p LED with motion flow for just $4.99.
Plus, get this Sony 3D Blu-ray player with built-in Wi-Fi, so you can stream all your favorite videos for only $99.
And with Video Revolution's low price guarantee, nobody has to dress up to get a great deal.
Well, all right, Missy, but can you help me with my brassiere?
Video Revolution, located on the northwest corner of 71st and Lewis. Today's show is packed filled with great Tulsa artists, and our next Explore Tulsa guest is no exception.
Well, that's right, Trish. For the last 20 years, Impact Productions has created faith-based entertainment, reaching audiences all over the world.
So let's meet the man behind the vision that makes Impact Productions.
When I graduated from Oral Roberts University, I wanted to do something that would make a difference in people's lives, and I went to work directly out of school and worked with Billy Joe Doherty, the founding pastor at Victory Christian Center. But one of the things that was always in my heart of hearts was to communicate a story that would make a difference in people's lives. So I'd heard about this dramatic dance show called Toymaker and Son. We flew, I think it was 107 students from the school and some friends from ORU. We flew up to Canada, Toronto, Canada. We went and we saw that show that night, and I'll never forget as long as I live. It was a dramatic dance allegory of a toy maker and a son. The toys represent the people of the world. And I saw in that the most amazing demonstration of God's love in this very simple allegory. And interestingly enough, when we were done with it, I found myself just sobbing because it was such a powerful story. It was May of 1982, we started touring Toymaker. We called it Toymaker's Dream. We added a bunch of, about $500,000 in lasers and special effects, and we toured that show for the next 16 years, going all over the world, places like China, Cuba, the former Soviet Union, Romania, Bulgaria, places you couldn't go and basically talk about God in an open format. And I'll never forget, I'd pulled into New York City. We were performing off-Broadway in the Lambs Theater there. And there was this article in the theater section about Yul Brynner. And it said, Yul Brynner is the most celebrated performer in Broadway history. He had performed The King and The King and I 2,800 times over 10 years in front of nearly 4 million people. And I know that was to celebrate a huge accomplishment. And when I read that, it had just the opposite effect. I went, oh my gosh. I really wanted to reach the world. And I literally left the road 2 weeks later and began to study video and film and making television commercials and things that way, because I said, you know, I want to share with a broader audience.
Hello, I'm Tom Newman.
And I'm Mark Swanson.
And Mark directed this film.
And Tom produced the film.
So I look for good ideas that I believe are going to move people in such a way that will cause them to be better people, cause them to be more sharing with their neighbors, basically to pick up more of the golden rule. I always look for stories that basically let people know that God loves them.
This is not a show you would see in that big city of yours.
Afraid. I bring you good news of great joy, which will be unto all people.
Technology is rapidly changing. One of the big things for me was make the transition from film to digital. You know, as a film producer, when you say film producer, very few people actually produce on film anymore. So I don't know if many people will ever be able to really say that in years to come. But it costs a lot of money to shoot film. And for anybody who doesn't know it, you put these big reels, there's these 1,000-foot megs on your camera, and it rolls about 8 minutes. And you just kind of shot through $150-$200, and that's before processing it. And now you put a digital camera and take a little chip and you stick it in the camera and you roll and you roll and you roll, and 40 minutes later you pull that little thing out. And I don't like anything we used on this, or download it, dump it back into your system, and then stick it back in the camera and roll again. There's no cost. Well, it opens up the world for people that have good ideas, and I think in the years to come, we'll see a major transition in the industry with people who are content providers, people who really have something to say and they know how to say it well. That's the beauty of this technology. It does give those people a shot as well.
Okay, get back in there, step up to the plate, hit the ball.
Okay.
All right, got it. Come here. Nothing great happens when you hold back. Okay, let's go, come on.
I feel like home run is entertaining, but it also is a value-based, very strong value-based picture on what it intends to do to help move people a certain direction. So many people have been hurt from divorce, alcoholism, being left alone, just separation issues. We've all gone through life's hurts, habits, and hang-ups, and I think Celebrate Recovery is an amazing organization to help people that way. So that's why we elected to make that film and move it forward. Christmas Candle is a story about Christmas, first of all. It's about an angel who comes and touches a candle in a candle maker's shop every 25 years, and whoever has lit this candle and prayed their Advent prayers during the Christmas holiday season, their prayer has been answered. So you can imagine the amount of people who want this candle, the amount of requests. It just sets up a perfect storm. But it's, you know, my primary purpose in making it is to say, listen, miracles happen every day to people all over. We got an amazing cast, I'll just say it that way. I've never had the privilege of working with such experienced, well-known actors as I did on this film. And shooting in England, working with British film crews, our director of photography spent the last 11 years of his life on Harry Potter. And so from Harry Potter to our little movie, we were thrilled to have Mike Brewster. I think it's the best work I've ever done. Very excited about it. We'll be releasing somewhere between right before Thanksgiving this year in theaters nationwide.
Wow, Trish, how great would it be to have a Christmas miracle?
And if you had such a miracle, what would it be? World peace?
No, everybody wishes for that. Maybe something like the never-ending gobstopper. That Willy Wonka, he always had some great ideas.
That may be true, but if you'd like to learn more about the upcoming feature, the Christmas Candle or the Home Run, visit impactproductions.com.
Let's see, now, in keeping with the art theme, we've touched on drawing and painting, videography and movie making. What should we cover now?
How about some songwriting?
Good idea. You want to be the bass or the tenor?
Oh, stay close. We'll be right back with Oklahoma Folk History at the Woody Guthrie Museum and more Explore Tulsa.
Since 1964, Guitar House of Tulsa is the player's choice. We provide excellent customer service and the best selection on guitars, basses, mandolins, banjos, ukuleles, and amplifiers in Tulsa. Check out the latest products from PRS, Martin, Taylor, Spectre, Charvel, Takamine, Alvarez, Mesa Boogie, Orange, and many more. Open Monday through Saturday. Ask about our string instrument repair, 0% interest financing, and private lessons with the best instructions in Tulsa. Guitar House of Tulsa. We'll keep you strumming along.
Have you noticed your vision seeming a little narrowed and blurry?
Then you may be suffering from SDTV.
Let the LED experts at Video Revolution help you see what you've been missing.
Like the Samsung 1080p 50-inch LED for only $749.
Or this Sony 60-inch 1080p LED for only $14.99.
Video Revolution at 71st and Lewis can help you find the perfect HD.
And 3D prescription to custom fit your home entertainment needs.
Hi, Dr. Robert Zellner here. For over 20 years, I've offered affordable, convenient eye care in Tulsa. Right now, you can get one pair of glasses or contact lenses starting at just $99 or my two-pair deal for $129. Hey, and as always, the eye exam's included. Walk-ins are always welcome. Glasses are ready in about an hour. Plus, we have over 2,000 frames to choose from. We're open 7 days a week. Come see why we're voted Tulsa's best. And our drive-thru at 69th and Memorial makes pickup simple and easy. For the best eye care value in Tulsa, Dr. Robert Zellner and Associates.
All right, you're back and just in time to hear me sing on more Explore Tulsa.
No, Stevie, you're not going to do any singing.
I'm not?
No, we are going to spend a little time learning about a great songwriter, though.
And then I'm going to sing.
No, we're just going to learn about an Oklahoma legend at the Woody Guthrie Museum.
A curly-headed kid with a sunshiny smile.
Woody Guthrie is an important Oklahoman because he was someone who rose above where he came. Oftentimes, people in rural Oklahoma or some children who come from places where they don't have a lot of money don't feel like they have any power. They can use Woody's example to understand that they can speak out about their world, about their experiences, that they can be more than where they came from because they have power within themselves to do that.
This land is your land, and this land is my land.
Woody Guthrie was most famous for writing This Land Is Your Land, and we have the original handwritten lyrics on display in our center. I love at the bottom, he's written a little notation that says, all you can write is what you see, and that's what we want to do. We want to give you a multi-sensory experience here so that when you leave, you're going to take things home with you and then use your own creativity to write, to paint, to do something of your own that expresses your own experiences.
Take me riding in the car, take me riding in the car, take you riding in the car.
This center is the brainchild of Nora Guthrie and Bob Santelli from the Grammy Museum. A lot of the interactives and the components come from Bob and his designers. The Brady Arts District is just totally rejuvenated. We have had such a good time getting to know our neighbors in the block and going by and seeing what we can do to work with them. Last night, when we left here at about 10:15, 10:30, and we were driving down Brady Street, there were still movies going on in Guthrie Green. There were people walking all over. It was all lit up. It's a fantastic place to be. We're really excited about being here. The interactive map allows the user to touch the screen and you can choose from Woody's biography, you can choose history. If you touch a little flag, it will give you history of the world, history of the United States, history of Oklahoma. You can choose music influences. You see what's going on in music in Woody's time and the people who used his example as inspiration. So it's got several different components and several different approaches that you can take. And it can accommodate up to 30 different touches at once. So you can stick a whole bunch of students up there and just let them go crazy on there and learn.
Back in 1927, I had a little farm and I called it heaven.
We have Woody's biography as another interactive. The panels on that wall go through Woody's travels from his beginning in Okemah and then to Pampa, Texas, to Los Angeles, and then New York City. So you're following Woody throughout his travels and hearing and listening to things. Lots of videos of performers singing their own versions of This Land Is Your Land, which is very nice to see in our little This Land Is Your Land exhibit. The lyric journal is great because you can actually pull up lyrics by topic and see his handwritten or typed lyrics on the screen and read what he was saying. Or you can make your own songs. A young girl who came with her dad this afternoon to the center I set her up on the lyric journal, and she's been writing songs all afternoon. I think she wrote 10, and they were really good. And she's had the headphones on and was listening to the backbeats. I think she had some hip-hop lyrics and some rock lyrics. That's what we're all about. We want to inspire people to express what their own world is like and to follow in those footsteps of creativity and investigation of your world.
So long, it's been good to know you. So long.
Why would you not want to come out and see this museum? It doesn't matter if you're a music enthusiast, if you're a historian. This is important to where we came from as Oklahomans. So we need to learn this. How else will we know who we are as a people if we don't read and listen and view the people who came before us? I think if Woody were still here, he would really dig this place.
This land was made for you and me.
Man, I love all the high-tech interactiveness at the Woody Guthrie Museum.
The museum is a must-see for your calendar of fun this summer. Visit woodyguthrie.org to learn more.
And you know why, Trish?
Why is that, Stevie?
Because this land is your land.
Well, at least I can save you from his singing. We'll be right back with more Explore Tulsa.
Looking for a new home entertainment experience? Well, hi, and welcome to Video Revolution, Tulsa's best in cutting-edge electronics. Professional, highly trained home entertainment experts. Video Revolution's been serving Tulsans for over 25 years with name brands like Sony,
Philips, Definitive Technology,
Samsung, and so many more. Great selection, price match guarantee, custom installation, expert assistance equals home entertainment success. See for yourself. The Video Revolution showroom features the largest selection of flat panel TVs in all of Oklahoma. Plus, the latest in 3D entertainment. Highly trained home entertainment experts on hand. Professional delivery, installation, and service after the sale. And the best selection of name brands. Visit us online at videorevolution.com and find out more about everything we have to offer. Video Revolution, located on the northwest corner of 71st and Lewis.
Be sure and stop in next week when we meet Carrie Jordan, who's doing some amazing, wonderful things with the Bridges Foundation.
We want to thank Marie Sullivan and Kevin Bunch for teaching us a thing or two at the Tulsa Art Center.
Thanks, too, to Cody Kern and the folks that created the RED Scarlet for that amazing 4K footage, and to Tom Newman for sharing with us the upcoming projects to look forward to from Impact Productions.
Plus, thanks to the crew for showing us around the new Woody Guthrie Museum.
Remember, if you missed any of the show, you can always catch us at ExploreTulsaChannel.com.
As always, each week we feature the people, places, and attractions that make us proud to call Tulsa our home.
Hey, don't forget to like us on Facebook. Share with us someone you think Tulsa should know more about.
Plus, remember, Explore Tulsa is brought to you by Video Revolution, located on the northwest corner of 71st and Lewis.
Well, stop by, say hello to Ron and all the guys for your home entertainment needs.
And we welcome Explore Tulsa's newest title sponsor, Dr. Robert Zollner and Associates.
Home of the two pair for $99 deal with two locations, 3030 South Harvard and 69th and Memorial.
Well, that's all the time we have for you on this week's show, but we'll see you next week right here on Explore Tulsa.